Look at how it just kind of, you can just put a finger in between each wave.